and it's me, Comics. I'm on Bioshock Infinity at the moment. So I'm just playing this new DLC, it's called Clash in the Clouds. The hell's this down there? Wind Machine, employees only. Columbia Society. Wait, there's a... You can use your cash to unlock items in here, apparently. What the? No way. So you can use money you earn in game to unlock stuff. And you get achievements and stuff for it. I see. So it seems, yeah, this sort of thing is a sort of like a mini game thing.
Gentleman and scholar, tutored barbarous French for countless hour, yet on topic of arts, culture, and faith most dear.
Yes, it's sort of like a wave thing, where you obviously kill obviously the enemies for waves. It's actually pretty good, as I did like the combat style of Bioshock, so it's good they've done this, it's sort of, you know, limited to a campaign style. Obviously it's a good thing to do, like playing the campaign, obviously gets you to learn the game and obviously how it works. But sort of mini games like this, obviously, sort of combat training and sort of increase your skills. So it looks like it's just showing us the map at the moment. So defeat all enemies with Skyhawk melee only. So there's six enemies. Where's that? What the? The Skyline Hook was just there. And now it's gone by the looks of it. How am I supposed to get up there? Damn it. Yeah, let's have the help.
Nice.
This is pistol, so I think I was wrong on that. So does it give you chums to go down? Oh, look, you get loot. I didn't even know that. Defeat all enemies using the undertow. Oh my god, so you don't have to do everything it says. The only thing is obviously you have to collect salts, and depending on how many enemies are, it can take a while. So if I just go here, and I did nothing. A lot harder than the others. There's a lot more enemies than harder than this. There's only wave 3? 2, I think? I don't really know. That's wave 3. Michael traps? No. Takes ages. Change. the challenge lab, but still plenty of money. Go blue in, get more money for actually just doing the actual work. Then you do, obviously, get from the bodies. Defeat the handy man before any other enemy. Might be able to do that. Depends on what weapons we get. Probably guns better than that. The RPG, actually, the RPG. And yeah, this carbine's pretty good actually. Depends where he is actually.
Go ahead.
There's no reason why he can't use it. I didn't want to do that. Yes, I do. Damn it, it takes so long to pick up anyway. Where is he? He runs around so fast. I mean, he's just there before you are. What? No.
Your chance yes, for amazing. Atonement is at hand, Pilgrim. Do not let it pass you idly by. There you go.
Surely weren't that good in the actual real game.
Elizabeth!
Okay! I'm gonna go to this one. Now where the hell is this thing going? This gun's actually kind of crappy.
Elizabeth!
See, the Tesla might be better. I'm pretty sure they actually just stop. Is the Tesla gonna fire today? Or maybe tomorrow? Nope, it doesn't seem to want to actually do anything. I'm trying to jump. Like ages. I'm sure there's more life than other ones. I'm gonna use RPG again. Crap, it takes ages to load. Defeat 5 enemies via friendly fire. Possession. I don't want this thing again. It's crap. Machine gun there, yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, I need to find a Patreon. It's over there. It takes ages. This one's flying like mad now. I mean, it doesn't actually make it useful if it tells you what it wants to kill. That hardly lasted ages, did it?
Booker, catch!
Great.
Thank you.
Sure thing!
to be health right away. Sorry, that's all I've got. Where the hell did he come from? There's no one up here before. Ah, oh, I suppose Skylar. There's one just there actually. Here's some. What's that mosquito? RPG? Mosquito somewhere.
Go ahead.
Wait, there was medkits down there as well. That's what I was looking for.
Elizabeth!
There you go!
Mosquitoes around here somewhere.
That one!
Sure thing!
Is it because I didn't kill him with a gun? Oh, I can't even loot the bodies as I threw him off the edge.